These wise men were wise because they said, God is in the stable and we're going to give our best in unpleasant circumstances. And what you need to learn, what you have to learn, is not to just worship God in the palace life. But if you could ever learn to give your best praise in unpleasant circumstances, you will see God move mightily, because the praise that costs the most is the one that counts the most. I wish somebody...